Derek and Vanessa, can you mind down and let us know when you stop looking at the hands of your hands? For the show.
I chose this talent because I love singing.
I like singing too. How do you use this talent to shine for God?
We use this talent to shine for God because God gave us our beautiful voices to sing with.
That's a very nice answer. Let's give a hand to Rachel and Leanna.
Build a snowman, come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore, come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Build a snowman. Come on. Oops. I accidentally. Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes and run the halls? I think some company's overdue. Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bikes and run the halls? I think some company's overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms just watching the Arctic bike. Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where have you been. They say have courage, I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other, just you and me. What are you gonna do?
Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have
to be a snowman.
That was lovely.
I thought so too. Our second performance is Aiden Hoy from Mrs. Vivian's class. He'll be playing the piano. Hello, Aiden. How long have you been practicing for the show?
At least 2 months.
What song are you going to play for us today?
I'm going to be playing New World.
That sounds great. I think you should get ready now.
Stay in the order from here. My name is Stanley. We would like to welcome you to Cornerstone's 2014 talent show.
Before we begin the talent show, we'd like to invite our wonderful Mrs. Mamie to open us in prayer. Our wonderful Mr. Wong to open us in prayer.
Thank you very much. As you can tell, I'm not the wonderful Mrs. Mamie. Okay. I am the wonderful Mr. Wong. I'm just glad to see all of you there. I'm glad parents to join us, taking a time out of your day to view some of the talents we have. I hope you understand we all have talents. Some of you may feel I'm not good at anything, but in reality, all of you are good at something. It's just a matter of finding out what it is. So that's why it's good to explore. To do different things, play sports, do an instrument, draw, sing, and I can go on and on and on. Okay, so if you don't think you're really good at anything, I'm going to tell you you're wrong. You're probably pretty good at something, you know, but it's just a matter of finding out. So we're going to have a bunch of students come up to perform for you, to showcase their talents. I assume they've been practicing really hard. They want to make you smile. They want you to have an enjoyable time. Okay, and I think we will. So please be on your best chapel behavior. Okay, please clap and applaud when it is appropriate. Okay, because they deserve a lot of encouragement and they deserve a lot of congratulations. Because it's really scary, you know, performing up on stage. Okay. Is during rehearsal or during practice is really easy because usually there's no one out there. But when you actually have to perform, it's a little scary. But with your smiling faces and your applause, I'm sure they're going to do a really great job. Okay, so before we begin, let's start off with a word of prayer, and I will hand this back to the MCs. Okay, let us pray. Close your eyes, bow your heads. Dear Lord, just thank you for this wonderful day. I know we need the rain. But the sun is good as well, Lord. So we have a pretty good morning today, Lord. Just be with all of us as we are here at this talent show. Thank you for all the many talents and blessings you've given to us, Lord. And I just want to pray for the performers up here that they just do their very best job. And also for the students out there as well, that they pay attention and really enjoy the performances up here, Lord. Be with all of us. And once again, bless this talent show. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you, Mr. Wong, for praying for us.
You are welcome. I'm going to give this back to the MCs.
Thank you, Mr. Wong. Are we ready to start the talent show? Victoria, I'm very excited to see the many talents that God has blessed each among these children today.
Me too. God has blessed each and every one of us with a special talent. Today we will just be displaying some of those special talents we have here at Cornerstone. I'm so excited. Let's get this show started. Our first performance is Rachel, Luke, and Leanna May singing Do You Wanna Build a Snowman?
Do
you choose this talent for the show?
I chose the talent because I love singing.
I like singing too. What makes this performance special for you?
This makes us special for us because God gave us our special voices to sing with.
That's beautiful. Let's give a hand to Rachel and Leanna.
You've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye.
Performance is Aiden Hoy from Mrs. Vivian's class. Hello, Aiden. What will you be playing for us today?
I'll be playing New World.
That sounds wonderful. How long have you been practicing for the show?
I've been practicing for the show for 2 months.
That's wonderful. Now let's give a hand to Aiden. Sounded great.
I thought so too. Our third performance will be done by Annabelle Sugnett. Hello.
Hi.
What will you be doing for us today?
I'll be doing karate.
That's nice. How long have you been doing karate?
15 months.
That's a long time. Let's give our attention to Annabelle.
Pretty strong. Our fourth performer is Selena G from Mrs. Almara's class. Hello, Selena. What will you be doing for us today?
Today, I'll be playing the piano.
How long have you been practicing for the show?
2 months.
That sounds great. Now let's give our attention to Selena G. The chorus was just lovely.
It sure was. Our fifth performance is Bella Lee, Elizabeth Savdira, Caitlin Chung, and Kira Yu singing Let It Go. Hello.
Hello.
What makes this performance special for you?
This performance makes special to us because we like singing.
I like singing too. Why did you choose this song?
We chose this song because we like the movie Frozen.
I love it. Let's give our attention to these girls.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen.
A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside. Could keep it in heaven knows I can.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Storm rage on.
never bother me anyway.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once control me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right or wrong, no rules for me.
I thought so too. Our sixth performance is Ashley Yim from Mrs. Lily's class. Hi Ashley, what will you be playing for us today?
I'll be playing Sonatina in C major.
And what will you be doing for us?
I'll be playing the piano.
How long have you been playing piano?
2.5 years.
That's quite a while. Now let's give our attention to Ashley Yim.
I thought so too. Our seventh performance will be done by Tenny Trung, Isabella Chan, Renee Lin, and Jaylene Wong, singing I Think About You. Hello, girls.
Hi.
How How long have you been practicing for the show?
About 1 year.
That's a long time. What did you have to do to prepare?
We have to practice a lot to prepare.
That sounds very hardworking. Let's give a hand to these girls. Wonderful.
I thought so too. Our eighth performance is Kaylin Lee tap dancing to Call Me Maybe. Hello, Kaylin. Why did you choose this talent to showcase?
Because it's a good exercise and it's easy to learn.
That sounds wonderful. How do you feel when you tap dance?
I feel exciting.
That's really good. I think you should get ready now.
Maybe.
performance will be done by Andrew Zhang and Dylan Xu dancing to Gangnam Style. Hello. What makes this performance special for you?
We like dancing.
I like dancing too. How long have you been dancing together?
One month.
Wow. Let's give a hand to Drew and Dylan. Performance is Hazel Yuang, Zoe Zhu, and Vivian Ng. Hello guys, what will you be playing for us today?
We will be singing For the First Time in Forever from Frozen.
That sounds great. How long have you been practicing for the show?
We've been practicing like a month or so.
That's pretty long. What do you need to prepare?
We need to practice, like use up our recess time and practice until the teacher comes back.
That's pretty funny. Now let's give our attention to these girls.
windows open, so that door. I didn't know Digit Dad anymore. I knew he owned 8,000 salad plates. 4 years have roamed these empty halls. We'll have a ballroom with no balls. Finally, they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real live people. It'll be totally strange. Well, am I so ready for this change? 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night.
Don't know if I'm elated or gassy, and I'm somewhere in that zone. That's for the first time in forever. I won't be alone. I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet the one?
Tonight, imagine me gown and all, fetchily draped against the wall. Picture sophisticated grace. Ooh, I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair.
That sounds wonderful.
I thought so too. Our last performance will be done by Carmen Ng singing Let It Go. Hello.
Hello.
How long have you been practicing for the show?
2 months.
That's a long time. Why did you choose this town to showcase?
Because when I sing, it brings joy and happiness to me, and I want to share that joy and happiness to everyone.
That's a very nice answer. Let's give our attention to Carmen.
And it looks like I'm the queen. The
Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal or feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Shut away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let a storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some
beautiful.
I thought so too. Thank you, Carmen. Victoria, haven't you noticed Let It Go was sung twice, but the effect was totally different?
Yes, that is the amazing thing about how God made our voices special. People can be singing the same song, but the effect can be totally different.
They all did a wonderful job. Let's give our participants another round of applause. Wow, all this singing is making me want to sing.
How about we do one big sing-along together as a group?
Yeah!
Great, great idea. How about this song?
In the meanwhile, can we please stand? How many people want to sing a Frozen song? I guess that's enough people to vote. Please calm down. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah!
Second graders, are you ready?
Yeah!
don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees the buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. The hot and the cold are both so intense, putting them together, it just makes sense. Summer sun just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell
him. Don't you dare.
Let's give the MCs a really great round of applause. Didn't sound like they memorized anything at all. Okay. What is this movie, Frozen, you guys? I know I have to see it now because you guys saw, I sang all the songs and I saw a video. Okay, once again, boys and girls, best chapel manners. Let's see which grade level is doing that. Who's over here on the side over here? Let's see. Is that first grade? Are you guys best chapel man? Okay. We're having all the performers come up on stage. Okay, because we do want to recognize them for coming up here. As I said, it's very, very tough. Some of them have been practicing for a year and a half, or for the very long time of 2 months, or whenever Frozen came out. Okay, so we're going to now present, I believe we have, they're trophies, they're not awards, but it's just really to recognize the wonderful job they did up here. Okay, so I'm going to, seems like the MCs want to say something. No? Okay, and who's going to help me announce? Okay.
Okay. Okay, you start. Do you know the name?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
The first one is Rachel Luke. Our next one is Leanna May. Our third one is Aiden Hoy. Our fourth one is Annabelle Dungnet. So cute. Our fifth one is Selena G. Our sixth one is Bella Lee. Next is Elizabeth Savadera. Our next one is Caitlin Chung. Our other next one is Kira Yu.
Ashley Yim. Our next one is Tani Chung. Our third one is Isabella Chan. Renee Lin. Jaylene Wong. Kaylin Lee. Andrew Zhang. And Dylan Shu. Hazel Young. Zoe Zhu. Vivian Ng.
And then, of course, we have our MC, who did a fantastic job, Victoria Pan, and Stanley Zhu. Let's give them all a hand, everyone.
Okay, I know we want to take a picture of them, but just to end the talent show, I'm going to end us in a word of prayer. Afterwards, boys and girls, please look to your teachers for directions, okay? Everyone close their eyes, bow their heads, let us pray. Dear God, just thank you for all the wonderful performances up here. Thank you for blessing us with talents, whether it's singing, dancing, playing a musical instrument, and we know there's so much more you've given to us, Lord. Just be with us for the rest of the day. Let us have a really good day. And just really, once again, bless this talent show. I definitely want to thank all the teachers who put it together. And once again, thank you, parents, for coming out to support your children and the school as well. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You are welcome. Okay, I think they want pictures. Right?
Thank you for coming. We hope you enjoyed the talent show, and thank you for coming to support us.